Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows two ways to add blank pages to existing PDFs in Adobe Acrobat using the updated interface on both PC and Mac. If you're using a version of Adobe Acrobat with the older interface, please see my previous tutorial on the same topic, which will be linked below. The first method we're going to explore today uses the navigation pane. This is the quickest method. The second method, which uses the Organize Pages tool, requires more steps but provides a few more options. Plus, don't miss the bonus section at the end, which shows how to update page numbers after adding, deleting, or moving pages in your PDF. To add a blank page through the navigation pane, begin by selecting the Pages button. Next, hover your pointer between the page thumbnails until you see a blue line where you want to insert the blank page. And then select the plus sign, followed by Blank Page from the shortcut menu. The blank page will appear in the document pane. You can now select Edit in the toolbar to add text or images. To add a blank page with the Organize Pages tool, select All Tools in the toolbar, and then select Organize Pages from the All Tools panel. From there, select an existing page near where you want to insert the blank page. Next, select Insert, followed by Blank Page from the drop-down menu. When the Insert Pages dialog box appears, choose After or Before in the Location menu to insert the blank page after or before the selected page. Alternatively, you can select First or Last to add the blank page to the beginning or end of your PDF. After making your choice, select the OK button. If necessary, you can click, hold, and drag any of the pages in the Organize Pages pane to a new location. When you're finished, close the Organize Pages panel and select Edit in the toolbar to add text or images to your newly created blank page. Existing page numbers in your headers or footers won't automatically update when you add, delete, or move pages. However, you can manually update them all at once. To do so, select Edit in the toolbar. From there, select Header and Footer, followed by Update from the submenu. When the Update Header and Footer dialog box appears, select the OK button. Your page numbers should now be updated. Please see How to Add Page Numbers in Adobe Acrobat for more information about working with page numbers. And as always, remember to save your PDF to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat, where you'll find many related tutorials, including how to create web links in Adobe Acrobat using the updated interface. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.